live stream because of tonight. He's a fine man, a fine luthier, killer guitar picker, but I tell you what, he builds one that you just wouldn't believe. And who here in the crowd is going to win that guitar tonight? Hey, can't wait to see the arm wrestling contest that ensues over whoever takes it home. Give him a big old hand. That's Mr. Jackson Cunningham.
All right. Thank y'all.
Let's do a fast one.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Do that fast.
Yeah.
lost you, darling, to love. And now I'm growing old. My pockets, they are empty of both silver and of gold. No one can take your place. Everywhere I chance to look, I see your smiling face. If I had a path to glory, did not reach for two. Trade it all for your own true love, and I'll stay on this earth with you. Hey. Don't shed a tear, little darling, as the daisies only grow. Just decorate my own plum tree with her faded rose. Hey! How y'all doing out there tonight? Good. All right. You want to hear it? You want to hear a slow one or a fast one? Another fast one. We're going to get Corbin to sing a number here.
Laid down his hammer and he cried.
the man what invented that steam drill. He thought it was mighty fine. Well, the steam drill drove about 10 or 11 feet. John Henry drove 29, Lord, Lord. John Henry drove 29. And the shaker, he said to John Henry, I believe this mountain's caving in. John Henry said to that shaker, poor boy, that's only my hammer pulling wind. That's only my hammer pulling wind. John Henry had a little woman. The dress that she wore was blue. As you rode on out of town, you could hear a sweet voice sound. Say, Johnny, I'll be true to you. Say, Johnny, I'll be true to you. And John Henry had that little woman. I believe a little gal's name was Polly Ann. Then Johnny, he got sick and he had to go to bed. John Henry's wife drove him like a man. And rope steel like a man.
Corbin Hayes, it right there. Thank you.
Those high top shoes in the dress you wear so fine. I got my shoes from a railroad man.
Throw a sweet song in every once in a while, doing all these murder ballads and shooting and killing songs.
All right, folks, square dance time. Get your partner and get on the floor. Come on out. Square dance time. Everybody get your partner. Make a big circle. Come on, we need some dancers out here. A lot of good music. Need a whole lot more dancers. Come on, get you a partner. Come on out of here. We'll talk you through it.
Oh, come on.
Need some
now.
More dancers out
come
here.
Come on, we need some more. We can't raffle off this guitar until we have a good square dance, y'all. Come on now. Bring it on out.
Anybody else? Come on.
Come on now, we need some more. I'm going to start doing like a teacher and just pointing at you.
Get out here.
That's right.
Anybody else? All right, when the music starts, you're going to be circling to your left, then back to your right, and you're going to swing your partner, and you'll find you another couple, the couple up forward. From there, listen to the call. To your left. Back to the right, the other way around. Swing your partner. Find you another couple up four. Right hand across, right hand. Left hand back. Swing it up to the lady. Find your partner, swing her. One more time, find another couple of four. Put the birdie in a cage. One of your ladies in the middle. Birdie out, the old crow in. Old crow out, gone again. Swing it off to the lady. Now find that partner, give her a whirl. One more time, find you another couple up four. Ladies, dose to dose, switch places and back. Gents do the same thing, switch places and back. Bring it out to the lady. Now swing your partner. One more time, find you another couple up four. Let's do eight hands across, eight hands, all eight. Ladies, bow. Gents, you know how. Break and swing it out to the ladies. Now swing your own and promenade. Promenade around in a circle. Put that little lady on the left. Put her back on the right again. Listen up, man. Drop back one and swing. Drop back one. Let's promenade. Promenade around in a circle. Put that little lady on the left one more time. Put her back where she looks the best. Put her on the right. Ladies, stand still to the men. Find your original partner. Let's make a big old circle, one big circle. I want to hear some yelling. Let's meet in the middle of that big Friday night yell. One more time for good news. All right. Break and swing, dance up harder until the music stops. Give him dancers a great big hand. Thank you, man. Thank y'all.
All right, friends, how's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? Come on now. I thought so. All right, well, we're going to do our presentation here in a minute and announce this winner. But before we do, we're going to get Handmade Music School student up here to play some music for you. It's what we like to do on all the time, really, but we do it on Friday night. And the Handmade Music School is, we'll tell you all about that here in a few minutes. But let's get Margo up here to play some music for you. And I think we're going to feature, you can play banjo first? All right. She's going to play a banjo tune, and then she is going to play the raffle guitar for you. Okay, so y'all put your hands together and make Margo McSweeney welcome.
Hello. I'm going to play a couple of tunes. This first one has a very long name. It's called Sapsucker Peckin' on a Longleaf Pine. Drop it, don't worry. Okay. Sing one for you. It's called Young Frieda Bolt, and it's actually from around here. The Bent Mountain in the song is the Bent Mountain that is close to here. Thank you so much.
Margo McSweeney. So, here's this. Check out the back. Woo! That's a thing of beauty right there. All right. I know everybody wants to like get right to the drawing, but I'm not going to do that. Thank you. Normally at the intermission, we just do a regular raffle, which I'm still going to do. Don't worry. For you non-guitar ticket holder people. All right. So can y'all hear me?
Yes.
Everybody good? All right. So I just want to take a moment and set this whole thing up real quick. And for those of you who just want more music, bear with us for a minute. The proceeds of this raffle go towards music education at the Handmade Music School and the Floyd Country Store. The Handmade Music School is our sister organization here at the Floyd Country Store. It is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. And our mission is to cultivate and strengthen community through experiences in music, dance, art, food, rooted in our Appalachian traditions. All right, so that's what we do here all the time. It's what the Floyd Country Store is about. It's what the Handmade Music School is about. And the reason why we featured Margo before we did this is because this is the way we do it. We hand it down from generation to generation. We care for each other. We try and keep this thing alive. And it looks pretty alive to me with all of y'all here. So there's a lot that Handmade Music School does. On the surface, it does lessons. It does workshops. It does camps. But we also do early childhood music programs. We go into the old folks' homes, the retirement homes. We do research on our history, and we shine a light on how this music and dance culture has strengthened this community for centuries. We release, reissue recordings that are important, that are disappearing, because nobody wants to pay for music anymore. Everybody wants it for free, which is okay. It's not okay, it's okay. But County Sales now is under the Handmade Music School. County Sales is celebrating 50 years here in Floyd, Virginia, and it's been delivering, it's been delivering old time and early country and bluegrass music all around the world for a long time, 50 years. And before that, it was in New York, and Dave Freeman moved here and brought his family here, and the rest is history. But now that it's becoming harder and harder, we're going to be reissuing things on the county label. So, but Margo is awesome because she's 13 years old. She can, and this is what music does. You can get up on stage in front of this entire room of people and play and sing and remember the lyrics to a song that she learned about this community, all right? And she can do that with her peers, her 13-year-old friends. She can do it with a 20-year-old, a 40-year-old, a 70-year-old, and a 90-year-old. There's no differentiation, really. We're all doing this together, so it's pretty cool. I think it's cool. And I think Margo McSweeney is cool. And there's a lot of other kids that are here. Where are all the Handmade Music School crew? EP? Anybody else? They're mostly outside playing music. All right, well, so this raffle raises money for the Share the Music Scholarship, and which is wonderful, but more importantly, it celebrates our community and specifically the incredible craftsmanship of Jackson Cunningham. That's the most important thing, is like, Jackson moved here, and he had a whole family, a whole group of people that mentored him and took him under his wing and helped him learn how to do what he does now. And now he's paying it forward by doing things like this. And so I just want to thank Jackson for that. all of the woods in that guitar are ones that come from his mentors. These are things that were handed down over the years. He harvested the top, the spruce top himself. And there are a lot of great luthiers in Virginia. And I do want to mention that up at the Floyd Center for the Arts, there is an exhibit right now that Mike Mears has put on, and the Floyd Country Store is sponsoring that. I think there are over 45 guitars and banjos and fiddles and all kinds of stuff made by local luthiers and instrument makers. So if you haven't yet, tomorrow's the open and night reception. Go up to the Floyd Center for the Arts and check out all the other great luthiers that are there. Jackson, you got a guitar there at the Center for the Arts? No. He doesn't, because it's here. All right. The other thing is we're also, a lot of you are watching on Floyd Country Store TV, which is produced by the Handmade Music School. And it's a way that we can tell these stories and connect and show these events to people all around the world. And so it's also a way that you can support all of this. So if you like it, check it out and you can subscribe. So here's how this is going to work. First, I want to thank a lot of people, if I could. The case that the guitar came in is by Harptone Cases, also a Virginia company. Yep. There are, I don't know, a dozen or more videos that were shot out there on Floyd Country Store TV, and I think we put almost all of them out on YouTube as well that are feature the guitar being played by all kinds of wonderful musicians, and those were filmed by Beehive Productions, which is right here in Floyd County, Virginia. They were recorded on Peluso microphones, which are made right here in Floyd County, Virginia. And it features some of our favorite local musicians, Jesse Smathers. Jesse, I'll tell you what, I'll say all their names and then we can applaud. Jesse Smathers, Corbin Hazlett, who you heard tonight, Jeremy Stevens and Karina Rose Logston from High Fidelity, Foghorn String Band, Caleb Clowder, Reeb Wilms, Sammy Lind, and Nadine Landry, Vivian Leva, Virginia musician, Riley Calcagno, Eddie and Bonnie Bond, who will be here tomorrow night, and Dennis Hall. Let's give it up for all of them. All right, so here's how this is going to work. Margo is going to come back up here, and we are going to, and then we're going to bring all the, not these tickets, we're going to get all the tickets out here if you want to come over here. I think so. Or you can get a stool. You want to get a stool? Bring it right here. Okay. All right. So there are, check this out. We sold 1,139 tickets. So our goal was 1,000 tickets, and the first time we did this, we sold 920-something. So we exceeded our goal by 139, and then we exceeded last time by more than 200. So thank you so much. Also, we sold tickets from all around the continental USA, Canada, Australia, Thailand, England, Norway, the Czech Republic, and Germany. All right, so we're going to do our drawing. We're going to do a ticket in. I've got three envelopes. The winning ticket's going to go in envelope number one. That is the winner. We're going to then draw a backup and put it in envelope number two. And we're going to draw a third backup, which is crazy to think about, but for number three, if we don't hear from number one after 24 hours and we don't hear from number two after 24 hours, which I don't know how that could happen, but it might. So anyway, we're going to draw one, two, and three. We're going to put them in, we're going to seal them up and hold on to them, and then we're going to come back to one and open it up, and then we're going to announce the winner. But before we do that, I want to hand the microphone over to Jackson Cunningham to just say a couple of things real quick. Yeah, do you mind? Y'all give it up for Jackson Cunningham.
All right. Appreciate it, Dylan. Well, I just wanted to just say a few things. Thanks to everybody who bought a ticket and everybody who supported this and all the great musicians who played on the videos and Beehive and Dylan and Heather and the whole team and everybody. And I always had a whole bunch of music in my family growing up, and I hope this is a way just to encourage more music and can't have too much music in the world. And yeah, thank you guys so much. Really appreciate it. So, yeah. Thanks.
All right. Y'all ready? Let's do it. All right. So, Margo, you're going to stick your – so we also opted for this old school, like picking the name out of a jar or a hat versus a random selection picker thing on the computer. That would be lame, right? It's the Handmade Music School. We can pick our own ticket out of a jar. But why don't you stick your hand down in there and swirl it around? Now let me say this also. If you bought one ticket, the one at the bottom. If you bought one ticket, your name's in there once. If you bought 12 tickets, your name is in there 12 times. So don't worry. And we double-checked, like, all day long until we were done stressing. So we feel really good that we have 1139 names in this jar. Some of them are one person's name 12 times and one person's name 4 times. So anyway, Margo's going to put her hand down there, swirl it around. And when you pick it out, make sure you've got it nice and tight in your hand and clean. And don't look at the name. All right, here we go. All right. There's one. This is exciting. All right, let's do it again. We won't tell this person. Number two, we might not even look if we don't need to. All right, one more. The one at the bottom. Okay. All right, here we go. Margo, you want to do this? Okay. All right. You get to read it.
Brad, how do you say that? McTaggart. From Sanger, California. Whoa.
All right. The winner of the 2023 Cunningham Guitar Raffle is Brad McTaggart. Brad McTaggart from Sanger, California. Yeah. Brad, awesome. There it is. Brad McTaggart. Can you get that, Tony? Brad McTaggart, Sanger, California. So my team back here is frantically getting in touch with Brad and letting him know that he is the winner of this beautiful guitar. Thank you, Margo. All right. Well, I'm sorry for everyone in here and everyone else. I know there was a lot of people hoping, but that's how it works. So we'll wait and see if we hear from Brad, and we'll move on to the rest of the evening. Thank you all for letting me talk about that, and thank you to Margo one more time. And if you want to, we have on the heels of this, they have a NRV Give Local thing that we've got on June 28th, and we'll have a lot more of the students performing, and you can come check that out. And if you have an interest in supporting music education at the Handmade Music School, then you can go to handmademusicschool.com. All right, enough of all that. Let's do our raffle drawing. Everyone got an orange ticket when they came in. So we're going to do one raffle drawing, and then we're going to do our farthest away, and then we're going to get back to playing music. So I'm going to give away a gift certificate to the Floyd Country Store, and the person who has this ticket number will win this gift certificate. Are you ready? Okay. The number is 739-263. Juanita. Careful, slow down. She's so excited she's going to hurt herself. All right. You want me to check it out? I was just trusting you. It's true. That's the right number. Congratulations. Y'all give it up for Juanita. Okay, and then we're going to give away this Floyd Country Store hat. What? We're going to give away this Floyd Country Store hat to the person who came the farthest away to be with us tonight. So if you are that person, what you're going to do is yell it out, and we are going to give you this hat. And the rules are that you came from this place. You're not, you came from this place. That's the rule. You're not like at Virginia Tech and you once went there on vacation. All right, here's what it looks like. You ready? So anyone who thinks it's you, yell it out. New Orleans, New Mexico, Missouri, Cincinnati, Montreal. Montreal? Was that just an echo? Or are you also from Montreal? Or are you, never mind. anybody else farther away than those places? Those are all far away. San Francisco. Who else? Okay, so we have Cincinnati, Missouri. What did y'all say? Albuquerque, New Mexico, San Francisco, Montreal. Who else? New Orleans, right, thank you. My brain is doesn't hold anything else at this point. Say what? Give it to the Canadians. Well, everyone danced. It's hard to win a prize for dancing here at the Floyd Country Store. You brought the and so you want the hat for bringing the smoke? All right, so what do we have here? What do y'all think the farthest away is? San Francisco. It's all the way over there. Montreal, you're not that far. No. But you danced and brought smoke. It's a compelling argument. All right, anybody else farther away than San Francisco? All right, then my friend from San Francisco, where are you? Yeah? Okay. Did we find Brad? Yeah? All right. Hi. Good. How are you? All right. You have to tell us what your name is and what brings you here from San Francisco.
My name's Justin, and I just love the South and love the food and the music and everything.
Awesome. And is this your first time here?
Yep. First time.
All right. Awesome.
Justin, there's a hat for you. Yeah, it matches your shirt. There you go. And I did want to confirm that we found Brad. Brad, he reached out. We have a winner. It's confirmed. And is he happy? Is he pretty happy? Okay, he's also happy. That's good. All right, thank y'all so much. We're gonna get. We're gonna play more music. How about that? Thank y'all. Thank you.
None of them are Brad. That's the problem.
You know what? Your hearts were
red. Just because your name's not Brad doesn't mean you need to leave.
Congratulations, Brad, on the new guitar. Don't everybody leave now. We still got to play some music.
What was that? Is that itchy? Did you get itchy?
I think we're substation itself. I'll let you go first.
Thank you.
rainy morning, could have been on a rainy night. Old Staggerly and Billy Lyons, they had an awful fight, talking out the bad man, that mean old Staggerly. Please don't take my life. I got three loving children and a darling loving wife. Talking at the bad man, that big old Staggerly. Shot Billy, he shot that poor boy bad. Bullet went through Billy's chest and lost in looking glass. Talking at the bad man, that big old Staggerly. Everybody in Louisiana, down at the Lions Club. Every step that you be walking, walking Billy's blood. Talking at the bad man, that big old Staggerly. Old Staggerly and Billy Lyons, they had an awful fight. Talking at the bad man, that mean old Staggerly. Talking at the bad man, that mean old Staggerly.
Now's your chance to go to the bathroom or get ice cream. The fiddler's supposed to dance, so the banjo player's scratching a fiddle. Y'all watch out. Waltz time. Now
lost my little darling the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee waltz. Dancing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced him to my darling, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Much I have lost. Oh, I lost my little darling the night they were playing that beautiful Tennessee
Corbin Hayes playing the fiddle there. Appreciate everybody coming out tonight. We've enjoyed it so far. Did you guys get something to eat down there at the restaurant, or get an ice cream, all that good stuff before it closes? I think they're still open, aren't they? Still got time. Time for ice cream. That's what I'm going to get as soon as I'm done.
Sally Ann.
Going to the wedding, going to the wedding, Sally. Well, who in the world, the doggone nation, throwing them rocks at me? All them rocks, all them rocks at me. Sit that meal and say the brand old candies and Sally. Well, how in the world can I swing Sue and Susan Sunday and gone? Ride that buggy, Sally. Sunny mountainside. Many years ago we parted, my little Ruth and I, to that sunny mountainside. She clung to me and trembled when I told her we must part. She said, "Don't go, my darling, at home and break my heart. Think of you. The old home far away, the other one my sweetheart, I'm thinking of today at my old Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my old mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. My mother's old and feeble, and my father's getting gray. Going back to Virginia, and I expect to stay at my old Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my old mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home.
All right. Thank y'all. Thank you.
all alone and lost. In a life of sin, I paid the cost. When I pass by, all the people say, there's another guy on the lost highway. Just a deck of cards and a jug of wine. Woman's lies make a life like mine. Oh, the day we met, I went astray. Started rolling down that lost highway. A kid like you, but now I'm lost, too late to pray. Been rolling down this lost highway. Go ahead, Trevor.
Get up and dance to this one now.
Black clouds are rising.
sure it's time to rain. Put the old grandma on, break their lives change. Go Rocky Island, ho, honey, ho. See my candy darling, oh, I love her so. Wish I had a big brown horse going to feed him home. Pretty little girl said, hold me, feed him when I'm gone. Don't rock the island, ho, honey, ho. See my candy darling, you know I love her so.
fine fiddler, Trevor McKenzie.
Classy, cool music.
Here's an old standard talking about that train that comes down along the New River.
Yeah. One, two, three. Well, I'm riding on that New River train. Riding on that New River train. That same old train that has brought me here is soon gonna carry me away. Darling, you can't love one. Oh, it's darling, you can't love two. You can't love three and still love me. And darling, you can't love four. Oh, I'm riding on that New River train. I'm riding on that New River train. That same old train that has brought me here is soon gonna carry me away. Remember what you said. Oh, darling, remember what you said. Remember what you said, that you'd rather see me dead than to see me with my rough and rowdy ways. Riding on that New River train. Riding on that New River train. That same old train that has brought me here is soon gonna carry me away. You can't love five. It's darling, you can't love six. You can't love seven and still get to heaven. Oh, darling, you can't love eight. Riding on that New River train. I'm riding on that New River train. That same old train that has brought me here isn't gonna carry me away. That New River train, riding on that New River train. That same old train that's brought me here is soon gonna carry me away. One more.
Don't go away now, folks. We still got a few more. If you guys like what you hear, we're playing at the, next Saturday, we're playing at Boonerang Festival. Is that right?
Boone, North Carolina.
Boone, North Carolina, Boonerang. We play the dance tent at 3 o'clock, and then we play at the Jones House at 6. Is that correct?
And you Trevor? Can follow the parkway all the way down if you get lost. You're bound to hit Boone somewhere.
Boonerang Festival, Boone, North Carolina, next weekend, next Saturday.
Treadlocks and trim light roses. Treadmills. Treadmills.
Thinking of you, well, out for a ramble down by a cold frosty stream. Sit down on a bed, primlocks and primroses, gently fell into a dream. Well, I dreamed I saw a beautiful maiden, beauty I never saw before. Her dress was bound round with hemlocks and primroses. Was that man she took a little walk, met with old Wild Bill Jones. He was walking, he was talking with the gal that I love. I bid him for to leave her alone. He said, my age, it is 21, too old to be controlled. I grew my revolver out from my side and I destroyed the poor boy's soul. And staggered and he fell upon the ground, and I heard him give a dying moan. And he threw his arms round the little guy's neck. Honey, you are they threw those handcuffs on me, boys, and they marched me to a prison cell. I had no friends or any relations there, no one to go my way. Around that old long neck bottom, we'll all go on a spree. For today was the last of that Wild Bill Jones, tomorrow be the last of me. Took a little walk, met with old Wild Bill Jones. He was walking, he was talking with the girl that I loved, begged him for to leave her
alone. Appreciate everybody coming out tonight. The sound has been great up here, and good to see everybody, and thanks for coming out and supporting the raffle and everything. Thanks to Dylan and everything here, and we got time for one more.
I'm going to do an old tune by Harold Housenpluck here called Crook and Fork. Thank you.
So much for coming out this evening to the Floyd Country Store. There's a whole lot more great music here throughout the weekend. If you're in town, come back around, stick around, and we thank you so much for coming out.